SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to silence iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. On previous models of the iPhone, there used to be a button on the left side of the device that you could switch up and down to switch between silent mode and ring mode. On the iPhone 15, this button has been replaced with an action button, so you're no longer able to silence the phone that way. Now, if you want to silence the iPhone 15, then the first way you can do it is to swipe down from the top right corner of the screen, which is going to open the control center. Now you just need to find this bell button, and you can tap that, which is going to put the phone into silent mode. You can then tap that again if you want to exit silent mode. Now the other option that you have is to apply the silent mode setting to the action button. You can do this by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and touch the action button option, and then you can swipe to the right as the silent mode option is the one furthest to the left. Once your screen looks like this, then silent mode is applied to the action button. So now if you exit out of here, then you can just press and hold the silent button on the left side of the phone, and that's going to put it into ring mode or silent mode, and you'll see the dynamic island display whichever option you've selected. The final option that you can use to silence your iPhone is to enable do not disturb mode. You can do this by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you can tap this little half moon icon, which is going to put it into one of the focus modes. If it's switching to something like personal or work, and you would like to put it into do not disturb, then you can just tap and hold on the words to the right of the half moon icon, and then you can choose the do not disturb mode that you want to use from this list. If you would like to change some of the settings for your focus modes, then you can open the settings app. You can then find the focus option on this menu, and then you can select the focus option for which you would like to change the settings. You can then scroll down and choose which people and apps can come through even when you're in that focus mode. You can add a schedule, and you can even set up some focus filters to choose how your apps and device behave when focus is on.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.